can't hand your pop playing here, got the head, gone that way, as Stephen quite rightly said, they're going to keep on taking him that way. What's the point in going anywhere else? But there are lots of options open to us. If we come in from here, you've got pop in here, okay, I've got hit, he's gone this way, then my takedown will be this way. But I can't turn this way to do it, because if I do, I'm in a weak position. I need to bring my body round, so that's where he's going to go. If we go through that again, this works particularly well if you bring the knee into it. Now we can't, you know, pop in here, I've gone hit, but the knee says gone this way, I need to take him this way. Because ultimately I can hit with this. I can hit with this here. I can hit with this if I want to bring his head back in the strike zone again. If I can find more. So it makes it quite straightforward. The one thing you never do is try and, if something's coming back to that point of balance, don't try and keep going that way. You're better off accelerating back past the point of balance again. So if John's coming from here, you're going pop, bang, you're here now. I'm going to take it nice and easy. And also here, I've got something I can do. If I'm here and he's on the floor behind me, there's not a lot going on for me. I've got here, I can do whatever I need to do to continue to improve myself. That's it.